A very good afternoon. I, Jasmine Arora of BHMKU 3rd SEM, welcome you to the latest edition of Campus Diaries. Dr. Sanjeev Kumar Saxena is a journal manager, learning and development, and currently associated with Jaypee Hotels and Resort, Agra. Sir, please allow me to take some suggestions from you.
Absolutely, please.
Sir, your designation speaks a lot. Can you please elaborate about learning and development in hospitality?
See, when you talk about the learning and development is the key aspect of any organization. We strongly believe that learning and development come first. If you have a trained employees, they will deliver a good business process. When the good business process relate to a greater customer satisfaction, and automatically it will achieve the financial goal of any organization. So today, learning and development, not only for the hospitality, for every organization is the key aspect for success in this competitive world.
Thank you, sir. Sir, what are the exceptional skills required to reach a position like yours in hospitality?
I strongly believe everyone, the person who is basically willing to work from the heart, they have passion in it, is the key for success. The first skill is passion. The second skill is a good grooming. Third is communication, and of course, fourth and fifth is the creativity and innovation. If anyone possesses these five skills, it will be the key for success for whichever level he joins in any organization.
Thank you so much, sir. Sir, people generally believe that hospitality industry is all about cooking and food production. How can we change this mentality?
See, I strongly believe we are born and brought up in the hotel industry. Hotel is a replica of our home. Like, if you any guest is visiting your house and if he is coming with the baggage, what we do? We normally welcome him with a smile. We help him assisting in carrying the baggage. And then we make him sit at the comfortable lounge. So, same thing is the role which a front office person performed. Then we take the food and beverage order. That is the role of a food and beverage service. Then that order goes to the kitchen. Your mom or even a maid cooks the food. That is the role of a food production. And if the guests at home, stays at your home, you will provide them a good accommodation. So that is the role of a housekeeping in the department. So it is very easy, nothing like that, it is only related to food and beverage service or food production. All the departments existing in the hotel are totally a replica which we can see, but you have to correlate those departments. Hotel has 20 such departments, and if times permit me, I can tell you all these 20 departments are existing in the at home also. It's very easy. Hospitality is not anything about rocket science. It is basically treating the guests the way you want to be treated yourself.
Thank you so much, sir. Sir, would you like to give some message to our students?
From past 5 to 6 years, I'm visiting this campus. And trust me, I'm feeling very proud to say that year after year, the standard of this institute is being upgrading. They are basically in terms of the quality of the students, in terms of quality of infrastructure. And this all goes to the credit to Mr. Shailendra, your CEO, and your Dean Prashant. And of course, the brilliant and excellent faculty which you have. So I love to come every year for the campus interview to this college.
Thank you so much, sir. It was a pleasure talking to you.
Thank you.
I hope that all the students of AIHM have benefited a lot through this interactive session. Have a nice day, sir. Thank you so much.
Thank you.